Alright, so David Price got paid $30 million over the Austin Championship, right? $30 million, that's a lot of money for a pitcher. So you expect him to be an all-star, right? Well, does an all-star have a 4.17 ERA? David Price is a bum. We're paying up $30 million for him to do terrible and give up loss after loss after loss. And it's not like we have a backup resting pitchers to come in and protect him. Because we have nobody there either. Red Sox backup pitching all starts with David Price doing terrible. He's first. When Chris Sale pitches, he does nasty. We always win. David Price pitches,